3. So my boyfriend calling me, and I knew as soon as I woke up that he was going to be calling me and that he was going to have it calling me for at least 10 minutes. And thankfully, he was a little late to my house, 10 minutes late to my house. He was supposed to pick me up quite early. But thankfully, he hadn't been calling me for that long. But I was like, shocked. And I woke up by a miracle, by God's miracle, because I was dreaming about singing Firework with one of my friends from church, Nichelle, and we were singing our hearts out. And I was saying the end because they were giving the people the chance to sing randomly. They were just passing around the microphone in that area. I don't even know what it was. It seemed like a small event venue. And the main singers at the end were giving the microphone to random people. And I felt so honored to finish the song with Nichelle. We got the microphone and then she sang a piece. And I ended off the song and I was like, sky. And then the final beat of the song ended. And then I woke up literally like that. Like exactly like that. I woke up and I'm like, then I checked the time and I was like, because I woke up like an hour and a half after I was supposed to wake up. Anyways, I have to get ready for the day. It's a super long day. I don't even know if I'm gonna stay at the gym at night for that long, because we have open gym for the youth, which is super exciting, and it's something that we've been wanting for a long, long time. So thanks to God for that. Amen. And it lasts until 10, so if I were to stay awake until 10, that means I will have been awake for how long? Some quick maths. 12 hours. 12 and a half. 15 and a half hours by the time I will be coming back. And say I go to sleep like an hour after that, 16 and a half hours awake. That's terrible. And I already do that when I'm going through my work week, so why would I add to that? And I'm not going to be taking care of my body appropriately, so I'm trying to change. I'm trying to make changes. We're gonna make that possible. I'm gonna do Duolingo really quick right now. I want to make it to church before Culto de Oración, which is directly translated to prayer service, and it's super early. They don't have it every Saturday, so I want to make it there. By the way, my boyfriend was waiting for me outside my house. It's terrible. He wasn't mad, thank God. Like, it was an honest mistake, and I thought I told Alexa to set an alarm for me. I'm annoyed. I guess I didn't. I just knocked out, and I went to sleep early last night, like at around 11. I was like, hashtag impressed. Maybe that's why my body's like, finally, we have good sleep. Let's aprovechar. Let's take advantage of the opportunity. I don't know. Anyways, I'm going to do this Duolingo. And I'm going to listen to the Devocion Matutina, which is the daily devotional in the morning, on YouTube while I get changed and get ready for the day. I need to eat, definitely, because I can't neglect that. And even though they have something, usually they have some kind of food offering over there for everyone during Culto de Oración, we can't rely on that because sometimes they don't have vegan options, and I'm like, I'm starving. I'm gonna go. Thank God for waking me up out of nowhere. I don't understand how I woke up, but my boyfriend was like, I knew you were gonna wake up before 5 minutes from the time that I actually woke up. I was like, that's crazy. God works in mysterious ways. I love it. Thank you, Lord, for waking me up, for opening my eyes. And now it's time to get to work. I'll see y'all later. Come here, cozy.
No!
Hi, Ellie.
There you go.
Okay.
know why.
Maybe the lack of sleep this week was a heavy work week. As you can tell by my shoulder popping, apparently. I think I want to go to a chiropractor so they pop all of my bones. All the bones that are poppable, at least. Not anything more. But I'm skeptical of chiropractors because I think I've heard that even doctors don't recommend them. So I'm like, but then some doctors do. I don't know. I need to do research. But if they're legit and I pick one that's super legit, then I will go there so they can pop everything and I can feel them.
Seen me straighten my hair with this curler before. Now it's time that you see me curling my hair with this curler. Did you hear the matcha fall into my stomach? You were like, that looks good. My Thai ad.
Now I have to be extra careful when I'm cleaning my mouth after I eat my breakfast because the other day when I was at work, I ate breakfast, I went into work, and then when I went to the coffee shop, I sat down and I saw myself in my Snapchat camera, I think it was. It was some camera on my phone, and I saw this line of nut butter here. It was super apparent, and the nut butter that I have has a lot of nuts in it. It's a nut, like mixed nut butter. Let me show you. So the texture, like, do you see those little bits in there? I don't know if you can tell, but there are a bunch of seeds and particles in there, and it looks gross. It kind of looks like really ugly vomit. So I had that over here. It was like chunky, and there were black bits in it from the nuts, and I was like, nobody told me this. I ordered my iced chai latte. I've been driving around, and nobody told me that I look like this. Nobody at work either. Granted, it was super early. There was barely anyone there, but I definitely interacted with at least one person, and no one was real enough to tell me. So I'm gonna tell myself I'm gonna have to check my appearance every time I eat, right after I eat. And I'm a super clean eater, like I almost never get anything around my mouth. Like I almost never even have to do this with a napkin because I just am like that. Like I put all my food into my mouth. Like I don't really get messy at all. But that day, like 3 days ago, I had this huge line of nut butter. I'm gonna try and do my best to prevent that from ever happening again because it did not look nice. If it was something small, then I'd be like, okay, but it looked gross. So I was putting my boots on. I go up and I see this. Oh my gosh, I'm still catching my breath. Green lanyard is mine. And it's definitely gonna move when I grab it. I know it's literally stuck to my keys. Okay, we're good. What are you doing?
I'm trying to see Free Show.
We downloaded Free Show for the church computer. We're trying to figure out all of the tips and tricks.
All the tips and the tricks.
And the tricks.
My girl knows more than I do because she's smarter.
That's not true.
Yeah.
No.
I'm happy to have a smart girl.
Absolutely.
You can only see me.
Oh, you're right. Padre nuestro que estás en los cielos, santificado sea tu nombre. Gracias Dios por esta comida que nos has dado. Gracias por permitirme tener tiempo ayer para prepararlo y solo calentarlo para hoy. Te pido que tenga buen sabor y te pido que sea de mucho beneficio para nuestros cuerpos, que sea saludable con nosotros. Te pido que el resto del día sea fenomenal, de acuerdo con tu voluntad. Gracias por todas las bendiciones de hoy y de siempre. Y te pido que bendigas a todos
los que estuvieron en la iglesia virtualmente o en persona y a los que no pudieron asistir. Te pido que traigas personas a tu templo también cada sábado y que sigamos aumentando en el número de personas en nuestra familia. En el nombre de Jesús, amén. We need the line.
The number of lines per slide appearance with templates or and it's equally as easy to add sermon notes. You
get him. Aww, he's just a baby.
Aww. I think we're gonna present something.
Creó a su imagen, es decir, una imagen comunal, para que nosotros podamos entender que la que el, porque una vez que pecaron empezaron a pecar. ¿Qué les pasaba?
Going down here to the basement because if y'all have seen my vlogs from before, you will know that I left my camera lens cover in here. And I'm gonna see if it's still here. I bet it's not. Oh, never mind. Yay! I'm so happy. Thank God it's here. I'm glad nobody took it. I came for a valid reason. This is the fit, by the way. I feel like I should take this off, right? I only use it to carry my camera around, but I think I'll just hold it in my hand instead. It gets in the way of almost all the shots, honestly. At least more complicated ones. Primary school and we're gonna have the social slash open gym, but I need to change out of my church clothes. I'm gonna get ready to play. The space is absolutely amazing. Super grateful to the one up there, to God, because he made all this possible with the team that planned, organized, submitted all the paperwork for this. So thank you so much, hermano Tony. He told me that you sent a bunch of calls, you were calling a bunch of people until they finally gave us a space until April. So thank you. Your efforts are definitely appreciated. Which is gracias.
Second. Look at them. Yo, Chris Dove in there. Here's a panoramic view of the social right now. Why did you just kick me? Dang.
Oh, that's so awesome.
Huh? Cheese. I took a photo. Cheese. I got it. Oh, that was cute. Huh? Okay. Huh? Let me.
Hey. Do you like Fortnite? Do you also really like Gatorade? I have it here.
Convince me because I like Mountain Dew.
Oh!
Mira, hoy me divertí un poquito porque no pude jugar mucho.
Why?
Porque fuiste para otro lado, yo tuve que jugar acá.
You're right.
Así que para la próxima, sé sociable, ¿ok?
I was, pero con mi grupo aquí.
Por eso.
En los juegos sociales,
sí,
actually.
Pero no se trata de hacer grupitos, no es broma. Estoy
wow,
broma.
Y tú también complaciente.
Stop looking
at me. Oh my gosh, anyways, bye. Bye. ¿Ya te vas? Okay, bye, gracias por venir. You better come next Saturday. You better come next Saturday. Are you coming next Saturday?
A poop.
Are you coming next Saturday?
A poopoo.
Are you coming next Saturday?
A poopoo.
Are you? Does that actually hurt?
A people.
No. Okay, good. A people. She's being dramatic. Did you have fun?
No, because this girl right here beat me in every game.
What can I say? He's saying bye to you. Stop looking at me. Don't leave any garbage behind, please. No garbage.
Good morning. It's the next day, and this lighting is super scary. We are doing laundry right now. I have this load over here, and then I have another load, which is all my clothes. This is more like my bed sheets, my towel, my robe of the week. And I'm gonna... my voice is like leaving my body. I don't know why. I think it's because my throat is super dry from yesterday. I woke up mega early today. I woke up exactly at 7, naturally. Like, no alarm. No alarm on FaceTime. It's weird, right? What the heck? Maybe my body is just conditioned to waking up early, you know? Even though I went to sleep at almost 1 a.m. last night because we came back late from... Ooh, I was about to dump all of this in there. Wow. The problem is that when it's on the rinse cycle, you can hear this moving from side to side from up there. But it's not too much for the washer, in my opinion. Like, yes, it does move, and sometimes I find it move from here to here. But all of my clothes get washed, and nothing's happened to the washer. Like, it's never gone through any damages. There are no loose parts. I've never found anything strange in it or outside of it. I think it's just the forces going on inside that moves the washer, but I don't think it's harmful necessarily, so I'm gonna keep doing it.
I need to take these clothes upstairs. I have my jacket here and my blanket.
I either lost my main bag where I carry everything in my boyfriend's cart, or at the gym yesterday, or at church yesterday. Hopefully it's his car, because I'm going to see him today. If it's either of the other two places, I'm not going until Wednesday or Saturday. This is what I mean by the washer moves. Not that much this time. It was super loud though, which is expected at this point.
This has to be air dried.
Perfect.
I'm done. I'm happy. I did my makeup. I'm ready to go out to the cafe so I can get some computer work done, aka applying to jobs, and aka editing this vlog that you're watching right now. I finished cleaning the house at around, actually it was exactly at 11, and I started at 9:09, let's say 9:10 for rounding purposes. So how long did I spend cleaning? Like, how long did it take for me to clean the house? An hour and 50 minutes, and that's including time that I spent that I don't always do when I'm cleaning. Like, for example, I transferred some clothes from the washer to the dryer. I don't always wash my clothes at the same time as I clean the house. So I was doing other tasks too, and I would discount, personally, I would discount 5 minutes from the total amount of time I spent cleaning because I was on my phone, getting back to people, making sure I wasn't missing any important notifications. And my best friend was texting me and she was like, call me whenever you can. So I was tending to that because I was like, this is important, right? So I take off 5 to 10 minutes from that total. So being extremely kind to myself and giving me most of the credits, then, oh my gosh, I feel like there's a hair here. It's probably a pet hair. Yeah, I was right. I think it's Blue's hair. So I think the minimum amount of time I took cleaning the house, taking away the time that I spent doing other tasks like being on my phone or changing the channel on the TV, I think the minimum amount of time I've taken is probably like 1 hour and 30 minutes. Insane, because I've broken my record by probably 30 minutes. I like to be meticulous in how I clean the house. I even clean this. I clean baseboards too, like over there. So I like everything to be spotless, because that way every week you have a fresh start at the beginning of the week. And God likes cleanliness. I like cleanliness. So does everybody else in this house. So having everything organized, fresh, clean, free of dust and pet hair is a way to go, because the cleaner your environment is, whether that be energetically, physically, emotionally, spiritually, then the cleaner you will be inside too. Your mind and your heart. That's really what I believe. And that includes people who you surround yourself with. Contributes to the cleanliness or the messiness. Literally. That's my spiel for now. And now we're gonna go to the cafe to get some work done. It's 11:50, so it's gonna be perfectly lunchtime by the time I get there. Hey y'all, this is gonna be the outro for the video. I would record on my camera, but there's no SD card in there that I could record on, since I'm using it right now to edit this vlog. Like, I've been doing well with my night routine because I go to sleep before midnight nowadays. And for someone who has an actually really good sleep hygiene routine, hearing that is probably traumatizing, because they're like, how could you go to sleep regularly after midnight? It's just because I find myself getting into bed past 11 or close to 11, so I'm like, there's no time to unwind in that way. Oh, you can see the time here. Nice. I like how this matches with this in a cool way. I don't know how you would say that, like it complements each other, but not really. Is it complementary colors? These are not complementary colors. Anyways, look at my nail, broken because of the open gym social that we had. Broken for the same reason over here. But these are perfectly fine. So I'm like, I don't wanna get rid of this one and this one, even though, especially when I'm washing my hair strands get stuck in between the crevice created by this nail rupture. So I'm like, should I just take it off? But then I don't wanna take off these. I'm probably just gonna take it off, honestly. Who is that? Anyways, that's all I have to say. I'm gonna see you really soon in the next vlog, which is probably gonna be uploaded like 2 to 3 days after this, if I'm still on schedule, which I have been doing recently. I'm not gonna lie, I almost missed that deadline for myself today, right before I upload this video. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, subscribe, and turn on post notifications if you wanna see more. You'd help me out a lot by doing that. I hope you have a blessed rest of your day, and I'll see you next time. Bye from me and Ellie, who's over there. Ellie! Why does she look like a hunchback right now? Look at her, plotting. Your blood makes atonement for my sin, cleanses deep within.